All right, what's up, fam? We're gonna go through another one. This the Lauryn Hill, Killing Me Softly. This they version now. This the Illuminati version now. Okay. All right. So let's get into it. There go your boy. You know, bisexual dude, enlightened. No, just say he enlightened. He can also represent the lizard, the reptilian, another world. Okay. You see Lauryn, okay. So, just entertain me for a minute. I'm gonna bring it to you. I'm gonna break this whole thing down. Okay, so who he bring with him? Okay, Lucifer, okay? One and the same. So he turned around, I guess he just feel him. So, you know, he see his lover, like, what's up? Okay, so they embrace, right? I'm just talking, okay? I don't know for sure if they love us or not, but this is what I get from watching the video, okay? So just hear my theory out, all right? Check this out. Okay, so wherever he at in this other world, multi-dimensional, parallel universe, whatever, okay? So this a funeral, okay? Now check it out. They pull up with the hearse. Right, so you know, just take a good look right there. Boom, you see what I'm saying? You got your dudes in the white, oh, in the background right there in the pyramid foundation. You know what I'm saying? All this, the glasses up top represent the portal. You got your demons right here. They about to cross over into another dimension. Okay, the netherworld. Okay. They come in as a demon but leave like regular people, okay? Then you got your the IRA or whatever, the car, and then you got the building with one light and on and the other one closed, right? They coming in, okay? Who she see? That's the head. That's the head, chopped off head. It's her funeral or his funeral. Okay, so as they enter, you see it, considered to be, you know, God's angel, and then over there, the devil over there to the right, okay, hold up, now they seeing they in the Illuminati party, okay, so you see the finger pointing at her, and then the one eye on the back of his head, so it's your funeral, see what I'm saying, it's all about you, right, because you don't want to have any, okay, so, the vulture, right, she, and then with the reptilian tail, right, and then you got somebody bowing to her, right there. So it's one of them Horus, Isis, Osiris, Horus thing right there. Okay, so you see, hold on a second, gotta get these pictures right, man. I'm trying to get these pictures in order. I'm moving kind of fast because these videos turn out to be long. But you know, they doing some embalming back there while he's singing. So it's like a sing-along while this whole ritual going on. Now, the lady in back of her, she represents the afterlife because you see the light flashing behind her, Lauryn head. So two things she represent, though, okay? Well, I get back to that. Okay, so that's supposed to be, say that's him, right? So he get hit by a bus. You see how she's standing off, right? So right there, he talking to the angel, and she pointing, like, oh, see, that's how you got killed. See what I'm saying? That's you. Okay, so in this version, because you got the Spanish version and then the English version, in this version, he get to, like, this after party, like he made it. But see, they casting. See, they subduing, you know what I'm saying? Because he getting ready to, okay, that's the fat man scoop, I guess, right? I don't think that's fat man. I don't know who he is. But anyway, he the embalmer, so you could just call him Anubis, right? Okay, in the American version, I think it's the American. No, this is the Spanish version. Okay, so in this one, she kills him, right? Cut off his head, like, he dead, right? All right, so. And he see how he in pain. See, now he's sitting at the bar with the Nephilim woman with the big ass head. and you see the little white thing around his head, and she's trying to explain, this is what you came for, right? You wanted to sign up with us. You wanted the fame. You wanted this and that. And this is what you got to go through. So they rolling his body out. They rolling the body out. They already got a head, right? So they're going to do the embalming. They're going to take him to the fat man. You know. Hold up. Now, look. I'm going to freeze this. His head is off. It's on some type of chopping block or a casket. It is off. They done chop. They finna get this nigga new head and put his soul into the new body, which is Lauren. Well, okay, well, check this out. Like I say, she was once a he. I don't know what they made up about Lauren's childhood and all this and all that on E! Hollywood, whatever they talking about. No, before all that, okay, this what happened. Okay. Like I say, this is a theory because this is what it's saying. This is what I'm getting. Okay, so this happened. They welcome her into the sisterhood. Okay. All that happened, the operation, you know, he not a woman. See? Again, this is her funeral. See, they welcome her. See, a new bride into the athlete. See what I'm saying? This their rituals, right? And everybody in the crowd is part of the game. So that's him. You see, the lady and the guy sitting behind her. See, that's him. But he in the afterlife. You see what I'm saying? He being caressed by the bird, right? Which takes your soul over to the netherworld. See, it's like being happy. See, now you got a line of men that went through that transformation. See what I'm saying? So he was on the phone talking to her because she leaned her head over. Okay, never mind. Okay, we're going to keep going. Because that's still confusing a little bit to me about his role in that whole thing. Of course, you're going to see what happens a little later on. Okay. And if you freeze these pictures, you can see all Egyptology stuff going on within the picture. You know what I'm saying? I just don't want to go through each picture and point out each thing. See? Okay, so. And it's funny because they call it the score. You see what I'm saying? What's the scope? They soul scalping. The demons coming in through the portal, coming back out, doing their thing. You going this way, you gonna come out this way. It's a ritual. You know. Finally got broken down. Okay, we'll go ahead and lead them to the leading to hell. See, he gonna display it too. The legs together, arms folded. Hold up. Like she got something in her hand too. About to cleave him up. Look, she bigger than him. But that's a gatekeeper. He a gatekeeper with his hands crossed. He a gatekeeper. Okay. See? And if you look close at the dude taking the leap, it's like he a snake or something. So this reincarnation going on. You see, she throw out the sign, boom. Both of them throw out the sign, boom. Alright. It's going down. Maybe that's prayers or something, prize. Okay, so the dude peeing right there, you know, a coiled up snake, whatever. So he followed her in there. Not without a fight first though. You see the men over there, not all black over there. You see him drag his ass to hell. See? Yup. See? Take him through that portal. Yup. You ain't know what she was, huh? It was. You ain't know what it was. You ain't gonna see him no more. So they go to hive, right? See? They go to hive mind, right? And what is she doing? He popping off on, well, she threw popcorn. You nasty. See? But, see? And it showed him having a big long nose, you know, representing that Pinocchio shit. Like, you know, lying motherfucker. All these demons on the other side. All these entities over here on the other side, you know. And you got the shit hovering over like spaceships and shit, you know. Or could be, since they inside, could be an underground thing. You know what I'm saying? So the real dead him is right there. See, he getting wooed by, you know what I'm saying? But at first I looked at it, I was like, well, maybe that's Horus. That maybe it's Isis with the you know, the bird over head, and you know what I'm saying, the sun or something, you know, as a headdress. But then I said, no. No, it's a lot more shit going on right here. Yup. But we notice ancient Egypt rituals, alchemy. They've been opening portals and stargates. So, and they understand resurrection. You know what I'm saying? A lot of shit that we don't even know about. So, he talking about one time, two times, all that shit. And, you know, they dressed up in costumes and whatnot. And, you know, towards the end, they showed they was in costumes and shit. But one thing was left on the table. She was still there. And he was still there. And, like, them was the only things left. Like, she was just sitting there. I'm going to show you. Right? See, he looked through. And like, I could actually see you. You know what I'm saying? So he like, well, shit. What I gotta do to get over there? Okay, so he realized something. Okay, boom. Okay, it showed the egg. Okay, whatever. The crown, I guess. I don't know exactly what that means, but I'm thinking that it may be the uterus or whatever. So he wanna come through. So what'd he do? Okay, so it looked like a, you know, boom. See, cause you got the crown right there, and then you got all of that shit, that Egypt stuff going on right there. See, and I said it real flash, 1932. Okay. See, again, look at the headdress, look at the chick with the green, all that shit, see? All that shit means something, see? Coming through, he breaking through. What is he breaking through? That supposed to be sperm. That's some sperm shit right there. Right? He got to fight. It seems like he got to fight to get through it. And it look like that's what they representing. You know, you one out of how many? You know, to get into that egg and make it through. Because everybody trying to get through. You see what I'm saying? But it looked like he had been looking at her, and that's what inspired him. So all ruckus, everybody, there's a fight about to break out. But you see the Egyptian stuff and everything with the costumes and shit. Looked like the calf and some shit. all about regeneration, all about it's all about reincarnating. But the thing about it is, you know, it's too such a perfected science till, you know, they doing this on the regular. You know, best way to hide something is put it in plain sight. There you go, the vulture, whatever going on. They carrying the body out, everybody fighting through, trying to break through, trying to get through, trying to bust out of that so-called hell. I thought they was in a party on the other side, happy. They was singing and shit, but they trying to get through. They trying to break through. Yeah. See, they want to jump in them bodies. They want to, see what I'm saying? I guess that's why you got the dude run around and shit. You know. Or that's a new soul that came through. You know what I mean? See, they, you know. Look at that. He looking around. They hiding him. See, that's one thing I'm trying to understand, too. Even though I understand this right here, that they coming through. You know what I'm saying? Busting through. And I don't know if does it mean that they coming through for us being able to coming through the seed as reincarnation, or is it being able to host as a parasite? Are they coming through as a parasite trying to host a person? You see what I'm saying? Take over the mind. But you would think that they would, in the video, you would think they would be happy. You see them in there partying and dancing and shit, and then they take one look, this nigga fall off and die, right? And then everybody trying to jump through. Then you see the naked man who running through. You know what I'm saying? Shit. Unless they could have represented clones too. The women could have represented clone bodies. Correction. Hermaphrodite. Both male and female organs. It's like this whole transgender movement. So I'm thinking the women down there was hermaphrodites. So, and another thing is, you know, I'm thinking this dude, you know, he gave up his inheritance. Because you see, the feathers was hacked all up in the background. You know what I'm saying? So, that's another possibility. So, like I said, this whole thing is about opening portals. And I advise y'all to check out on YouTube, Rosby and Gates of Hell, Benjamin Franklin, and some good information, man. Because basically all this stuff boiled down is like Montauk, like imaging. You know what I'm saying? And we just got to deal with it, family. We can't ignore these subatomic messages in these videos. And ain't nobody really, you know, breaking it down. So, you know what I'm saying? Let's get it done.